Attention all personnel, Squadron Commander's ship has landed.
Hello, Diana.
Welcome, Commander.
The leader sends his greetings.
I'm afraid that you've caught me by surprise. It disturbs me that I was not informed earlier of your arrival.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Diana. I hope I haven't thrown you off schedule.
No, I would have liked more time to prepare a reception for you. A reception befitting a Supreme Commander.
Oh, how very thoughtful of you.
The leader wants a schedule speed up, and for that purpose I've brought engineers and other experts for a special project. If it succeeds, we'll be able to pump all the fresh water from Southern California in the next 30 days.
I should have been left to handle that.
Well, it could become a military issue, an area in which I'm fairly well versed.
I'm aware of that.
The resistance has been causing us some delays, and frankly, jeopardizing our mission. We were led to believe that the rebels in this area were disorganized and ineffective.
Stephen is the only one who has been ineffective in dealing with the rebels. However, I have captured their leader, and I...
It's not important that we discuss that.